Antonio, it's your father. Please, I won't stop calling. I know we had our complications, but you're my only son. You're the whole world to me. I lost the horse. You're all I got left. E dispiace, Antonio. I'm sorry. Your money's back in your accounts. Just come home, and we can start again, please.
The mailbox is full and cannot accept any messages at this time.
The Don had left a string of messages, and Tony, thinking his father was still angry, hadn't listened to a single one. Tony thought he'd hit rock bottom in Jamaica, spending his days at the bar with a line of empty coconuts in front of him when he met Alyosha. Alyosha claimed he worked for a Russian biofuel company, and hidden nearby was a seed that could revolutionize energy in Europe. If Tony could get that seed, Alyosha would make him a partner. Finally, Tony had found someone who respected his skills and appreciated him. Totally a job with global implications and big-time money, too. But when they got to the plant, it looked a lot like it was for something else.
That don't look like no science plant!
What are you, a botanist? We can make a lot of money with plant, Tony. It is necessary only to escape.
Oh man, they hadn't stolen just any plant, and it was as rare as Alyosha had said it was. But what it fueled instead of cars was party time. The culmination of 30 years of hydroponic science and breeding, objectively the finest plant of its kind. It was so pure.
Can't see these moves.
Go to heaven, man.
Who said there'd only be one old guy and a dog?
Well, some guys are old. They could still see dog.
If you told me the truth, I'd have packed better hardware. Not a whole island's after us.
Very hard to shoot with plant. You take my best gun, Tony. Congratulating success.
Maron, I thought I had the biggest piece. Like shooting a cannon. If it was gold, it would be perfect.
I will buy you a gold one, Tony. Just get us out.
Alyosha! Too many places for moops to hide in here. They can pop out anywhere. Christ. I can't make heads or tails of this.
I love my dear.
Concrete. I was starting to think these Jamaicans was allergic to it.
They are poor, Tony.
I don't mean you can't live right. I think it's made out of tin cans here. We need out of here.
Is this way, Tony? Just keep shooting.
Come on, you know what these boots cost?
We can buy many boots with plant. Tony, it's this way.
Nice to have bullets in this gun.
Tony! Here! Tony!
Sliding down out of control through the jungle 3,000 miles from home, Tony knew no one but a Russian who played fast and loose with the truth. He finally hit rock bottom, or he was sliding toward it fast.
This is it! Oh, son of a... middle of no place. Give me a second to reload. I'm gonna put a hole in it.
What the hell, man?
So alone. Tony didn't know if he could survive. Worse, part of him didn't even know if he wanted to.
This ain't fair. It ain't right. No money. Nobody who cares. Filthy dirty on my back. What are you looking at?
Tony was looking past the field of his dreams. How they'd all gone up in smoke.
What's with the white one? Where they run out of paint? What the hell's that?
The suffering of others, it's the only thing to cheer Tony up.
It seems worse. Second to reload, I'll give you a turn on.
What is that? It looks like a moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
It is much better to run on road. It will take us straight to gold.
You lied to me, you pinko creep!
Why would I lie to you? Do you hear this?
What in the hell?
He's fastest guy. I love him.
The river was the only way out Tony had. The white water provided distance from his never-ending problems.
Nothing makes sense no more!
Tony! Stay along river! I will meet you at beach!
Son of a bitch! You're gonna get me iced over here! He can't reach me here.
You haven't listened to his messages?
He ain't never had nothing good to say to me.
What's wrong with you, Tony? I don't like the way you sound.
It's the end of the line out here, baby. I made a lot of mistakes.
Listen, Tony, your father loves you. He didn't call to yell. He called to apologize.
You what?
And I miss you, Tony. Come home, okay?
He never told me he was sorry all these years.
Is Tony. He's a mess without you here. I'm pretty messy, too.
On the level?
You're my number one, Tony.
Number one? Yeah. With a bullet. You hold tight, baby. I'm coming home.
Whoa, not so fast, man. You can't get away from Bloodshot.
Bloodshot! Now I get it! You're one of them albino guys!
Yeah, man. What you think?
Well, you know, with all of them plants you got, I just figured.
That's racist, man. Offensive. Cause I's Jamaican means I gotta be redstoned all at the time. You's an ignorant idiot.
All right, I'm sorry.
Too late for that now.
Take your time. Get situated.
Thank you.
plant no more.
Tony had made it, against all odds. When the chips were down and he was on the rocks, he'd raised himself up by his strength and his determination. He wasn't a quitter. He was the man.
Ho-ho! My ship has finally come in. Now, where's that Russian prick? Maybe they got him.
Tony!
Run!
Cost was.
Now you listen here, you Russian cheat. I'm done with your line of crap. Get this thing to Miami. My pop needs me.
As you wish. We go directly to Miami.
Your GPS is busted.
That is no problem. I lost it on the GPS. We are just out of there. Nothing but water on the way.
They were heading north, but there was a whole lot of trouble in their way. Back in the City of Angels, I was close to finally cracking my case. I'd used all my deductive skills to finally track down Vincent. Something in her sultry tone said my client was planning a special kind of bonus.
I told you never to call me again. I have a restraining order against you. I found my cat 3 weeks ago, you creep!
Another case closed, and it sounded like a new case was about to fall into my lap.